A Columbia man is planning to fix up his home thanks to his lottery winnings of $200,000. The man bought that winning ticket from Sunny Spirits in Columbia. He says it still really hasn't hit him. For selling the claimed ticket, Sunny Spirits received a commission of $2,000.